things to attend. Don't slow me down.
and see what I got.
Let me give you a tip. You don't grab this jerky here real quick, ain't gonna be none left. Let me know what you need. Now, I'm constantly restocking that one. Problem here is, you're about the same distance from Strawberry and Valentine, but they're both too far away to make it an easy trip. On a clear day, you can see Big Valley Mountain from here. Grizzlies to the north, Dakota on my doorstep. Wouldn't take any other spot.
Hello there, pleased to see you.
All right then.
You have a good one. Hello again.
Good evening.
Be seeing you.
this is poplar, how common it is. Dime a dozen these days. Done. Deal. Lucky this is poplar, how common it is. Dime a dozen these days. Pleasure doing
What happened to you? Where's all that blood from?
Just say the word.
Thank you.
stranger.
You don't got the eye. Just an eye for a deal.
I told you, go away, old man.
Nothing but false prophecies and fake jewelry.
Go away, or I see much pain and suffering in your future.
A crook and a charlatan. Make sure you know what you're getting into with this one.
Hey, please, don't listen to him. I am Madame Nazar, channeler of spirits, finder of lost things, and, since everyone seems to be a fortune teller now, seller of the strange and exotic. Which one of these can I help you with today? Wait, don't speak. Let me see. Yes, you're searching for something. What though? A dead lover whose spirit you wish to contact on the other side? No, it's not that. It's not something you've lost, but something you're missing. Yes, purpose, some meaning in the chaos of this. Well, you see, that is something I can help you with. Come to work for me. I say I find things, but really, it is others who do the finding. I tell them what I'm looking for, and they collect it for me. From far and wide. Sometimes with ease, and sometimes through great hardship. It is work that can be as honest or dishonest as you want it to be. How about it? Do you want to be one of my collectors? I make sure they are rewarded quite handsomely. A small fee is really the least I should ask for giving you what you're looking for and setting you up with everything you need to get started. There are more tools you may want from me in due course, but first, you will need to prove yourself. If you don't want to start now, you can find me again and the offer will still be there. Oh, if money is the problem, then that is the first thing you should go looking for. When you found some, return to me, and I will set you on your way. There is nothing quite so satisfying as a treasure map, I think. And I have some here. Thank you.
can I do for you? I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Seen a lot of that lately, but they always move. I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Okay. Seen a lot of that lately, but they always move. Done. I'll take it, but I've already got too many. Seen a lot of that lately, but they always move. I'll take it, but I've already got too many. punks will get skittish, you wave that around. See him? That's why you whip me.
something.
You made it, huh? Follow me. Now, like I said in my letter, we are going into business. I've been breaking down animals since I was knee-high to a splinter. And I worked as a tanner up in Wisconsin back in the
60s. It's a very long story.
So I've got three words for you. Cripps Trading Company. Pristine pelts and animal parts for bulk sale. I know the market's there. All I need is a partner. So I'm thinking you source the materials. Skins, plumes, horns, and the like. I'll clean them and prep them. Then you go out and make the sale. Hell, we might even eat well out of this for once, too. Wouldn't that be nice? Why are you still here, Willis?
Your provisions, Mr. Cripps.
Oh, yeah. All right, pack the rest on there, will you? Now, with any opportunity comes risk. Competitors, thieves, me losing interest in the whole idea. But if we combine our talents, we'll be unstoppable. Now, I will require an initial modest investment, of course, startup costs and such like. But you'll recoup that as fast as you can say, hey, Cripps, you handsome genius. So how about it? Are you in? Oh, I forgot. Not much in the coffers right now, is there? No problem to pay me later. You know where to find me.
New marksmen in town. Welcome. Be careful with the pages. You'll see a few people in town with that, too. Well, all right. This will be here when you need it.
You'll get that, no doubt.
This ain't real.
Shit.
Okay.
just thinking. It's been years now since I slept with four walls around me. And even longer with four walls and a roof. But I've never been happier.